Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a free tool that will help you to spy your competition. That's right, to spy your competition. To spy people who are promoting same product as you. And not just that, but also to spy people who are promoting similar products. And then you can use those data to improve your ad campaigns, to improve your methods of promotion of that product. So with that being said, let me just jump on your computer and we are going to begin.
Okay guys, first thing you need to do, you need to find the product to promote. And for that, I am going to use ClickBank. But if ClickBank doesn't work in your country, don't worry. You can use Digital24, you can use JVZoo, Warrior Plus. You can spy products from all of these affiliate networks. And I know that many of you use Digital24, so you can, for example, spy this product here. And also, you can find many ClickBank products on Digital24 as well. So if you wish to spy some product from ClickBank, you can also find it on Digital24 and spy that product as well. But like I said, for this example, I'm going to use ClickBank. So let's say I'm in weight loss niche. So what I need to do, I need to scroll here and I need to click on health and fitness. So let's say I wish to promote this product here, Java Burn, and I wish to spy people who are promoting that product to spy my competition. Also, you should spy people who are promoting these other products because these are also products in the same niche. And you wish to use those data in order to promote this product here. You wish to use those data in your own promotion, your own advertising campaign. So what I need to do, I need to open their sales page in new tab. And I actually need, as you can see here, it takes me to the landing page. So what I need to do, I need to copy the URL. So Control C, and what I need to do, I need to go on a website called iSpionage. This website will help you to spy your competitors. Now, when you click here on pricing, they have 4 plans. As you can see here, $59 per month, $99, $299, and custom solution. But if you are a beginner, free solution is quite fine. Just click here on join for free and that will get the job done for now. Here you can see you have 10 free competitive reports per day. That is enough if you are just starting. Now to register, simply add your first name, add your last name, business email, password, select industry, select country. Then say, in this case, it is 11, spam protection, and then click here, get more competitor data. And after that, you will come to this page here. Now, what we need to do, we need to paste the domain here. And here you can choose country, United States, United Kingdom, Canada, or Australia. I usually use United States, but sometimes you wish to use these other countries because very often happens that Australia is actually better market than United States. So you wish to spy your competition in Australia that are promoting same product in Australia. But for this example, I'm going to use United States and click here on search. And here you can see summary. And when you scroll here, here you can see your competitors. And here you can see their budget. Here you can see unique keywords that they are targeting. And here you can see overall keywords. Now, as you can see, competition for this product is actually really, really strong. So when we scroll back on the top, when we click here on PPC keywords, and here you can see there is no keywords on Google, but when we click on Bing and Yahoo, we will see list of keywords. And here you can see keywords, here you can see keyword efficiency, and here you can see cost per click, here you can see search volume for this keyword, and here you can see how many days somebody actually targeted this keyword in ad campaign. And when you hover here, you can see at some point javaburn.com used this keyword, but they stopped using it some time ago. So they are not using this keyword here, which means this is not the best keyword. So what you need to do, you need to go through these keywords and find the right keywords. Also, when you click here on ads, here you can see there is no ads on Google, but on Bing and Yahoo, there is actually 37 ads. As you can see here, here you can see ad copy. That is really important for us because now we can see our competitors. We can see their ad copies and we can see their title, so we can actually spy that and see efficiency. Here you can see it is not particularly efficient, but this ad here, as you can see, it is efficient. And monthly traffic for this ad here is 33,370. And it's running for 13 days, which means this is a good campaign, because why would these people run this campaign for 13 days if it is not making any profit? And here you can see a group of targeted keywords that triggers the ad. And when you click here, you can actually see all the keywords that these guys are actually using in their campaign. How to lose 10 pounds fast. 8,000 people search this in the United States every month. Cost per click is $3.64. First seen, last seen. Here you can see how to boost metabolism, fat smash diet, and so on and so on. Here you can see keyword lists that these guys are targeting in their ad campaign. So let me just close this, and this is also, and here you can see more people who are targeting, who are promoting same product. And when we scroll here, this is really, really good. We can actually see their landing pages that these guys are using. So I will scroll here and I will open their landing page in new tab to check it out. And this is actually a quiz. Quizzes are great landing pages. They are great for promotion of affiliate products. And in one of my previous videos, I actually showed you how you can make this quiz for free in just 5 minutes. I will leave you a link in description to that video so you can check it out. And when we go on iSpionage and when we scroll here on the top and click on competitors, we can see our competitors. Who are our competitors? People who are also promoting this product on ClickBank. And here you can see Nom. Here you can see their monthly ad budget. Targeted keywords, overall keywords, total keywords, 66,000 keywords these guys are actually targeting. Ad copies, 48,000 ad copies they have. Average position is 1.8. And when you actually look all of these data here, it's actually pretty strong competition when it comes to promotion of this product here. And that is why you need to spy your competition, because as we can see here, competition for this product is really strong. So if you are a beginner, your chances of making money by promoting this product here are not that good. And that is why you need to spy your competitors. And if competition is strong, then you need to go back on ClickBank, Digital24, JVZoo, Warrior Plus, and you need to find another product where competition is not that strong and where you can actually make money by promoting that product. Once you find the product that you wish to promote, go back on iSpionage, scroll here, click on ads, and go through these ad copies and try to make a similar ad copy. Find the ad copies that are working, that are getting, that are bringing good results to the people who are actually use these ad copies. And like I said, try to make a similar ad, similar title, similar ad description. And then just go back here, click on landing pages, and see what landing pages are actually working, and then try to make a similar page. This page here is good page. Quizzes are always good. Try to use quizzes to promote affiliate products. Trust me, you will get a good results. And after you make these pages, and after you make this ad copy, and you make this landing page, then you can simply start promoting this landing page, start driving traffic. And you can use free methods to drive traffic to your landing page, but if you wish fast results, then you need to use PPC campaigns. In one of my previous videos, I actually showed you how you can set up Microsoft Ads campaign. I will leave you a link in description so you can check out that video. And after that, just go back on iSpionage, scroll here, click on ads, and then scroll here and click here to see what keywords these guys are using, and then simply click here on export, and you can export these keywords here, and you can also target these keywords as well. And based on the data that iSpionage gave you, you know that that ad copy works, that landing page works, and that these keywords here works, that you will make sales if you use similar ad copy, similar landing page, and if you use these keywords here. Like I said, you can register for a free account and just go and play with this software, see all the things you can do, and then use those data on your own ad campaign. And later, when you start making money with affiliate marketing, you can upgrade on one of their paid plans. And if you are planning to do affiliate marketing seriously, then you need to use this tool. You need to spy your competition.
That's it for today, guys. If you wish to see more ways to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to like this video. And also on your right side, you can see more videos that you can watch on YouTube that may help you to make money online.